And I'm going to talk about what I did in my Thanksgiving break. What makes Thanksgiving break so much fun?
Yeah.
In my time of year, it's being with your family. On Monday and Tuesday, I went to my cousin's house and we recited and practiced a few Thanksgiving poems. On Wednesday, we went to the movies at Most Happy Feet 2. On Thursday, I was so excited to recite the poems with my cousin. We said 8 different poems. Later, we did crafts with adults and had the delicious turkey. On Friday, I went shopping with my mom. I had a wonderful Thanksgiving break. Thanks for listening to my speech.